How about a call to your winner, John McNeil of Winston-Salem, wins for the third time this season. Looks like David Sumner Trinity will get third and a good run, the best of the season so far, for KJ Stimson of Louisville Carnegie.
Thank you.
They're going up front. And of course,
I'll be in the back.
The 0-1 car, Darrell Esper, Austin Law. They're always going to beat. And the checkered flag in hand, and it looks like your winners will be Darrell Asbury and Justin Long.